The movie is Rampage. This is an American science fiction monster movie. The story plot. The movie starts with a statement. In 1993, a new technology, CRISPR, found to treat incurable diseases through genetic editing. In 2016, due to its potential for misuse, the U.S. intelligence community designed genetic editing a weapon of mass destruction and proliferation. This is the opening scene. Space station is shown. Dr. Carrie Atkins, she is rushing over a door and tries to open it. She was very nervous. She was the lonely survivor in the member crew. It seems the station to be exploded. She was in an emergency situation. She replaces a container case to another. Emergency alarm starts to beep. She looks over other side, looking over a giant creature-like image, she panic. The creature chase her, she enter into another passage and locks the door. She escapes through an escape pod. Now the escape pod blasts into pieces. She dies. The scene ends here. Next scene, Davis Okoye works at the San Diego Wildlife Sanctuary. He takes care of gorilla species. He talks to them in sign languages. In this scene, Davis with a crew of members communicate a black gorilla using language signs. One of the crew people scream watching over a tree bushes, he scares and starts to run. The black gorilla chases him and scares him. A white gorilla appears all of a sudden, kicks that animal and save him. Davis calls this white gorilla as George. Davis tries to cool him. This is a very interesting scene. Next scene, a unknown like things fall from the sky into Diego Wildlife Sanctuary and in some parts of U.S. region. George, the gorilla look over the unknown material, screams aggressively, this scene ends here. Davis, come to know, George attack other gorilla. He talks with sign language to George, ask him, do you hurt him? George looking with strange behavior confuses Davis. He looks over the spot, where an unknown material falls from the sky. There he find a strange material like a plastic case, he pack that as an evidence. Energina, this is a gene manipulation company. They owned the space station which exploded in the first scene. The Energina CEO Claire Wyden comes into the scene. Both talk about that material which falls from the sky. New Channel publishes this incident, as meteor fall from sky. Her brother warns her, if US agency finds that material, that will create a big problem to them. Claire Wyden engage a private crew to find that materials. Dr. Kate Caldwell, she is a genetic engineer, in television she watches news about Energina. Next scene, the private armed team, search for the fallen material in the spot. The team head, speaks to Claire Wyden, the materials is stolen or missing. In the wildlife sanctuary, Davis and team, discuss about George. Now George put in a cage. The team member tells, he is growing aggressively and looking abnormal. Davis convinced them, nothing wrong with George and it's not fair to isolate George in a cage. The genetic scientist Dr. Kate Caldwell, approaches Davis, ask about the fallen material which he retrieved as evidence. She demands Davis to return back the fallen material to her. But Davis ignores her request. He was already very frustrated for what happened to George. He takes Kate to George. Kate tries to teach Davis about the fallen materials. She tells it is a pathogen, weapon of mass destruction and proliferation. The explosion causes rapid changes in George's body. Pathogen was developed by Energina to rewrite genes on a massive scale. Meanwhile, George behaves very much aggressive, breaks the cage, runs out to the streets. Davis speak with George with sign language, try to calm down George, the police patrol surround George, Davis convince them not to shot George. The police crew in helicopter, gun George with anesthesia. George fell unconscious to ground. This scene, private crew get attacked by a giant wolf in the woods. all get killed by the wolf. The Energina CEO Claire Wyden watches all these over a live video. Police take Davis and Kate in custody. They take George in a cage in an aircraft. Energina CEO derives a plan. She activates a radio frequency to attract the mutated giant wolf, an unknown sea creature, and George. These frequency vibrations make them very aggressive and make them runs towards the radio frequency tower. It was in the center of the city. First, the mutated giant wolf attracted to this radio frequency respond, unknown sea creature moves towards that frequency direction, and finally mutated George smashes the aircraft to crash on land. Here Davis shares his emotional incident. He found George as a baby, hiding and scare of hunters. Then, Davis take care of George. There was an emotional bond with Davis and George. Now Davis and Kate took into an army camp, where they watch George in a screen, with mutated giant wolf running behind George toward city. Now the army crew take Davis and Kate into their custody. Davis attack military men, escape using a military chopper towards the city. The scene Davis and Kate notice from the aircraft, mutated giant wolf and George make the city a nightmare. The unknown creature now comes out of the sea to land, it is a mutated giant crocodile. The three mutated giant creatures climb the radio tower, smash the tower. In this incident, Energina CEO Claire Wyden, who found Wicked, swallowed by George along with the serum. The serum will help to cure mutated animal to normal. The building collapses, and her brother also killed in this. Davis and Kate escape by crash landing a helicopter. Mutated George with the help of Davis, struggle to kill the giant crocodile, in this clash giant wolf killed by giant crocodile. Now giant crocodile left alone, George attack it, and finally after long battle, it kills the giant crocodile. Davis look upon wounded George, talks to him using sign language, George react to Davis and suddenly drops his hand to the ground. Davis thinks George is dead. He looks over George very emotionally. He looks over the civilians and rescue crew. In the movie ending, George hand moves, George use language signs to Davis, laugh at him. Davis surprise George kidding him. George, Davis, and Kate move from that place. The movie ends.